What's up, guys? Today I want to provide you with a simple guide to getting a rating. There's a lot of information that goes along with rating, so I tried to make this guide as simple as possible so that you don't get overloaded with information. The first thing you need to know is that raids are considered endgame content, and that's how ArenaNet designed them. They're challenging and you will get frustrated, but nothing feels better than that sense of achievement after you kill that one boss you've been struggling on for so long. So let's start with the basics. The first thing you will want to consider is what kind of role you want to play. This will determine what class you will play and what build you will use. Your role is going to be the stepping stone to being successful in your group. The meta and most successful groups will generally run with three core roles: tanks, healers, and damage dealers. Though every composition is different and can change depending on the encounter, most groups will run with two chronomancers, one as a tank, at least one to two druids as healers, and almost everything else can be DPS, though some DPS can be more useful than others. Also to note, before the druid changes recently, groups would run two druids as healers and two warriors as might stackers, so this information is bound to change to some degree in the future. Now that you've chosen a role, let's consider what build you will use. Your build will also determine what rotation you will use. Your build and rotation are going to be the core to your usefulness in the group. Depending on what build you will use and how proficient you are in your rotation will help your group succeed. As I can't provide builds and rotations for every single class in one video, currently the best sites for this information are going to be Snowcrows, Quantify, and maybe Meta Battle. You can also check out Guild Wars 2 Academy. They have a ton of information, helpful players, and training raids. Now that you've chosen your role, you'll want specific gear for that role. Now most, if not every guild or every pug raid will want you to be fully ascended, and I hear people complaining about this all the time. That's okay. They don't need to know if you're not. They can't check. As long as you're good at your class, know the mechanics, don't die, do good DPS, they won't second guess you. Though it is a really good idea to get ascended gear, weapons will actually provide you with a 6% DPS increase, and trinkets provide a 4% increase. And they're easy to obtain. So at least I would recommend those before you start. If you're new and struggling to get ascended gear, please consider checking out my simple guide to ascended gearing. Now that you have a good idea about getting started, let's also talk about how you can get better. There are a few things you will want to consider on while becoming a raider. If you want to rise to the top, mechanics, DPS, utility, and usefulness. These all go hand in hand. Mechanics are number one. Know your shit. Knowing the fights, knowing when to dodge, and where to go, or what might happen next, plays a huge part in your playstyle. It's also knowing when to save your DPS cooldowns for burst periods, or when to save your CC at a crunch point. Also, know what you bring to the group. Think about DPS, CC, boons, heals. You don't want to be that one guy in the group that only brings good DPS to a raid and doesn't do anything else to contribute. So, you may also want to consider playing a certain class because it's very useful to your group. Again, eventually you'll want to consider being multi-class efficient for your team. All these combined make you a very valuable player. If you're still struggling to get into raids, as I mentioned before, check out Guild Wars 2 Raid Academy. It's a community designed around teaching players how to raid. It's also good to check out videos and watch how other people play. In my opinion, the best way to succeed are to be confident, stay focused and pay attention, have an open mind, and most importantly, ask questions. I hope this gave you guys a better understanding of raiding. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe if you're not already so you know when I upload and go live. And peace, love. We'll see you later.